Everton completed the double over Coventry, who were lucky to avoid relegation on the last day of the season. Peter Beagrie again, creating the space well and benefiting from a deflection.